खबर देखने से पहले इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें।
Person who's caught up between two parallel worlds, and what happens when the two realities start shifting. It's a concept that has not been done before, at least in India. We are one of the few filmmakers, female filmmakers, to have qualified at the Philip K. Dick, which is a cult science fiction film festival. So all in all, it's been a fantastic journey for us. We got a chance to work with some amazing star cast and wonderful crew that we have worked with. So I'm very happy. Thank you. So the idea is one side of the actor that you can see, it belongs to one world, and the other one is the other world. That's the idea. So what would happen if a character were to shift between two realities? It is something that's not been explored as much, but it's something to be thought about.
This is Aniruddha Joshi. Hi. I play Neeraj in this film, the guy who is stuck between the two realities, the two possibilities maybe, and it's a roller coaster journey, switching between the two realities, getting confused, coming back and forth. So it was a tiresome journey. Actually, जो brief मिलता है actor को वो बहुत ही straight होना जरूरी होता है. So आत्मजा told me about her story. It was very straight and, you know, was very, it was not at all confusing. Even if the concept is a bit confusing, the brief was not at all confusing. We totally understood what she wanted to do. So the brief was very good, but it's a short film, so it was a tough job for us to, you know, execute it. The emotions are very hard to come by, because you don't have a huge story behind you or the goal ahead. So it's a very crunched time, and bahut possibilities hai usme. So it was like a roller coaster ride for us, aur bahut difficult tha scenes करना, लेकिन yeah, she was there and she guided us through it, so it was really good. It was a good experience.
Hi, this is Vimi Bhatia, and Blink is my second short film. I am playing a character opposite Aniruddha Joshi, and before this I had done a hit short film called Speechless. It was quite a big hit and was very viral. And I'm lucky enough to get Blink after Speechless, because I was searching for a very good script after Speechless. So Blink is another good thing to happen to me. See, short films are difficult, especially a film like Blink, which is a sci-fi film. But when you have directors like Atmaja and producer like Akanksha, so nothing is difficult for us. And I think this is the first film in which our directors and producers had arranged a workshop for this. Or else, there's very, I mean, rare thing that people arrange workshops for short films. So it has happened on a very good and big platform. Had I given a chance for a feature film, then it would become really big. So this is just a start. So we are waiting for a big film now.
Difficulty execution का इतना नहीं था. Obviously short film है तो बहुत ज़्यादा crunch करके time crunch बहुत होता है क्योंकि short period में फटाफट shoot करना है. It was more about the creative aspect of it and getting everybody on the board, like having the same level of understanding of the story, because हमने पहली बार जिनको explain किया था the story, it was very confusing for them as such क्योंकि it's a very different story honestly speaking क्योंकि people don't understand like what is exactly, what is the meaning of shifting between two realities.
Right.
So getting everybody on the same level of understanding was probably the first, not a challenge I can say, like it was just a way of getting people on board, and after that it was about how it was creatively getting executed, like production design se leke, wardrobe se leke, there were very minute things that we had to look into it. कि without which ये film बन नहीं सकती थी, मतलब it wouldn't have been what it is now. So I mean it was a great star cast, obviously very supportive, very great crew that we had, because of which it wouldn't have been possible.
Right.
So, amazing था obviously, because मैंने जब भी first script सुनी थी, script as in it was just written in a form of a story.
Right.
तो तभी मैंने तो मतलब देखा था कि it had some potential, but we only had to make it in a bigger like a proper story kind of a thing. So तभी से लेके हम लोगों का back and forth चलता था. We almost, I mean Atmaja, she has really put in a lot of work, I can say, because I think she did like 5 or 6 draft just for a 15-minute film. That's a lot of effort, I can say, from a director and a writer. So बहुत अच्छी bonding थी. We were almost on the same page most of the times. I mean हम लोगों के साथ जो भी creatively जो होता था, that was we were on the same level creatively. So वहाँ से लेके journey बहुत अच्छी थी. It was very smooth for us that way.
Actually, short film is one of the most challenging forms of filmmaking there is. Because web series हो या feature films हो, आपको काफी time मिलता है characters establish करने में, back stories देने में. But I think इस ये particular genre और ये particular story मेरे लिए ज़्यादा challenging थी. Short films इसके पहले भी मैंने की हैं, पर ये particular subject बहुत मुश्किल है क्योंकि आप दो, you are trying to show two different realities without really giving a back story. So what was important for us was to have a very good star cast who could perform well. So I think we took about 3 months to finalize on the star cast, and I was very lucky to have worked with Anirudh and Vimi. They are fantastic, really gifted, and they work relentlessly for this. So as far as the creative inputs is concerned, I think most of it comes from them.